clouds and a few showers will continue to keep things cooler than normal into this afternoon. We'll have cloudy skies throughout the day with a chance for a few more showers and storms going into this evening. However, that heat is going to return by tomorrow and stick around into this weekend. We will have another shot at some rain, but not until Saturday night. So before then, I'll be tracking some increasing temperatures to start off our weekend. Today, we'll top out near 80 degrees. A couple places might get a little bit warmer where we're seeing less rainfall. With those showers in the forecast, temperatures will be falling down into the upper 60s tonight, going to be quite a bit warmer than the last few nights as we'll drop down to about 67. We'll see mostly cloudy skies overnight and a chance for a shower or storm into the evening. You'll see where that disturbance is now. It's moving right over the state. We'll be tracking a few more of those showers and storms. Nothing severe, but as this starts to move out, we'll clear out the skies tomorrow and warm things up during the day. Here's what it looks like hour by hour. By 4 o'clock, we'll still have that chance of scattered showers and a few thunderstorms, continuing to hold on to that chance of rain into early Friday morning. Here's 6 o'clock as you're heading out the door. Areas east of Highway 63 might want to grab the umbrella on the way out, but you won't need it during the day. Temperatures will climb back up to about 90 degrees, and we are in for a mild start to our weekend. We're in the 70s already at 7 o'clock on Saturday. High temperatures make it to the low to mid 90s. Rainfall looks to hold off, though, at least until about 8 or 9 o'clock for our western counties, and that will allow temperatures to warm up quite a bit. Here's the breakdown of the temperatures over the next few days. We'll be in the low 90s, but that heat index will climb each day into the upper 90s by Saturday and getting close to 100 by Sunday. And it looks like we're going to have that next week too, as temperatures will remain in the 90s to start off next week. We'll see a better chance of some rain potentially Tuesday into Wednesday, cooling things off a little bit. But before then, that heat index will likely be in the triple digits at least Monday and Tuesday.